Good evening, Bahamas. I'm Altavise Munnings. Welcome to the Bahamas Tonight at the National Report. It's always good to see you. We begin tonight with news from the financial services industry. The Bahamas has been added to the blacklist of nations which pose a threat to the European Union because of lax controls against terrorism, financing, and money laundering. In total, 23 jurisdictions are listed, including Botswana, Nigeria, Panama, Puerto Rico, Syria, Trinidad and Tobago, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. According to the European Union, apart from reputational damage, inclusion on the list complicates financial relations with the EU. The bloc's banks will have to carry out additional checks on payments involving entities from listed jurisdictions.